Forgive us all. Luke Hagen, my brothers, forgive me. Forgive me. My brothers butchered, our home put to flame. And where was I?
What's this? What's this? You betrayed your brothers. Your sorry, pitiful little brothers. Dead on the ground. What fun! What fun! Yuck! What a painful sight! Look! Look! Looky, look! What was the last thing they saw?
No, I cannot. I cannot bear to think of it.
Makes you sick? Humans are pathetic. Pathetic! Dirty, smelly. Might as well just die. Hey, that's it. Kill yourself. Go on. Finish it off, useless human.
But I...
You're scared? Dying is good. You don't want to die? Really? No! What a bore! Seriously, finish yourself off. Oh, hold on! Of course! Let's make a pact!
What do you mean?
You don't get it? Hello? Is that skull as hollow as a helmet? You and me, together forever! Loser! Loser! But seriously, let's do it! A pact!
We must advance carefully or become targets of our enemy.
The flames of hell.
I hear a voice, another one with a pet.
Wait! Speak to them! They have no more will to fight!
The journey becomes strange. The absurdities grow.
You! Can you hear my voice?
The sound of your blade tells me you are a Union soldier. I am Leonard, at your service. Yes, my eyes are blind. Like you, I have paid for a pact.
To be blind to the foolish hopelessness of humanity is a happy fate.
Yet, I am not blind to the knowledge. The dead are returned to the earth, their lives to be mourned. Very well. I will go with you, Kaim. Let us leave these bodies where they lie. We must hurry to the desert. The goddess is in danger, I fear. They say that no man is beyond forgiveness.
Thank you! You saved us!
If only I...
Sometimes, only the sinner may live.